You finally managed to get that last package of toilet paper. You've done your duty, and what's the first thing that you're going to do? Well, wash your hands. But fortunately, you have that refill packaging somewhere. First world problems solved with 3D printing. But then you realize you have a couple of 3D printers. And the pump just fits a 6mm pneumatic tubing. And you didn't go to engineering school to design useful stuff.
Oh, here, give to me, man.